to Bollywood Bubble Live. This is your host Drishti Pathak, and today we're going to be connecting to Monali Thakur, who's currently not in Mumbai. So we're going to figure out how is she doing. Also, I hope you guys are liking our lockdown edition, and do share some love even on our YouTube channel, which is Bollywood Bubble, of course. So do go ahead and subscribe to that channel and watch our normal interviews as well, and not just lockdown interviews. Okay. We will be connecting to her shortly. Meanwhile, I still remember the questions that you all had asked me about her new single, about her singing inspiration, and when will she join movies again. We'll surely ask her all of this. Hello.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Monali.
Hi, how are you?
I'm well. How are you? And that's such a beautiful scenery. Play that.
Yes, that's my garden view.
That looks beautiful. So you are currently not in Mumbai, and we would want to know how are you doing, and we've been trying to get in touch with you, and today we are literally here. So
about your scenario. I'm just very worried about what's going on in the world, like everybody else. And especially I'm worried about my country. But main India mein nahi hu, yahan par I'm in Europe right now. And yahan par it's much better. India mein jaise lockdown abhi hoke rakha hai waisa nahi hai idhar. So I still can go out and can bike around and still breathe fresh air. That's the thing. Hi everyone. Hi.
So Monali, I wanted to ask you: Are you stuck up there, or did you go there with conscious decision during the coronavirus? Or were you already there before this?
Yes. So it's both actually. It was a conscious decision because I do have my family here, part of my family here, and I wanted to be here before everything went haywire. So main idhar aayi thi, but I didn't know that. There'll be a complete flight lockdown also. So now I cannot come back. Maybe wapas nahi aa sakti. Yeah, I was not aware of that. But yes, I did know that there will be like quarantine and all that. But yeah, itna serious nahi hota tha.
You recently posted a video on your Instagram where you were showing much concern about the activities happening in India, where people are still not taking things seriously and stuff. And then now recently, jab diya jalane ke liye kaha gaya tha Modi ji ke through hume, and humne tabhi bhi aag lag gayi thi kafi jagahon pe India mein. So I want your views on.
This is my view. I just don't know what to say. You know, we are so special as a country. I have just nothing to say. How can this happen? Ki diya jalane ke liye bole aur aag lag jaye. I have no idea. I'm laughing right now, but it's tragic. But it's also as irresponsible as it can get. Responsibility kaise kisi ko sikhaya? Kuch to dhang se khud se aana chahiye na. Har cheez hum log aise kaise kya mazak hai? Aise kaise kar sakte hai? I just don't understand these things. Maine concern dikha tha because I was very more than. See, there are many things that we are not aware of, and I do not want to comment quickly. I know that everybody is going to pounce on me because it's a trend now to corona. The thing is, how do I put it? All these things, yahan par jaise log abhi, they don't wear masks and all that, they don't need to wear. It's about just awareness. Logo ko ye sirf old, jaise abhi to logo pata hai, it's for old people mostly. Abhi jitna media kya bolte hai, Facebook ye har jagah hazaron cheeze bol rahe hai jo faltu cheeze hai, jo meaningless hai. Yes, the number of people who have died is not an unusual number of people. This is the number of people that naturally die, wo statistics hai jo humse media share bhi nahi kar rahe. That's the saddest thing, you know. It's not ridiculous amount of deaths and all that. Ye sab hai, abhi wo baad mein shayad we will get to know, normal people will get to know about us. But abhi if the government is instructing hame aur kuch kar nahi sakte, hame rehna chahiye, we should respect it. Ghar ke andar only reason being, aur aisa nahi ke मैं देखती हूँ कि मेरे सोशल मीडिया में कुछ लोग मुझे ट्रोल करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं कि मैं बाइक लेके बाहर हूँ. देयर शेमिंग मी, इट्स हिलेरियस बिकॉज आई एम नॉट इन माय कंट्री. एंड यहाँ पर वो है ही नहीं रूल कि लॉकडाउन नहीं है कि घर के अंदर रहो, इट्स नॉट द रूल. सो व्हाई डू आई नीड टू फॉलो दैट, यू नो. सो लोगों को समझना चाहिए क्यों बोल रहे बिकॉज सो दैट अगर ये वायरस ज्यादा फैल रहा है हमारे उधर, ऐसा नहीं कि सब मर जाएंगे, बट एक साथ सबको बीमारी नहीं होनी चाहिए, तब जाके सब क्रैश हो जाता है. दिस इज द थिंग. यंग लोगों को होगा, मुझे, आप लोगों, वी विल बी फाइन, वी हैव इम्यून सिस्टम एब्सोल्युटली वर्किंग, इट्स नॉर्मल फ्लू. बट ये सबको एक साथ नहीं होना चाहिए, वही डर है. और एजेड लोगों को तो वैसे भी, अगर हाईली डायबिटिक पेशेंट्स या ल्यूकेमिया के पेशेंट्स को होंगे तो वो तो वैसे ही, यू नो, इफ यू हैव नॉर्मल फीवर ऑल्सो दे टेंड टू गो टूवर्ड्स द डेथ साइड, विच इज वेरी स्कैरी. दिस इज इट. और जस्ट अवेयरनेस चाहिए. पागल जैसे झुंड के तरह बिना समझे पैनिक अटैक में जाके आग लगा दो, ये कर दो, क्या पागल सकते हैं. इट्स अ सिचुएशन जिसको रिस्पॉन्सिबली सॉल्व करना चाहिए. जितनी जल्दी हम लोग मानेंगे और इसको फैलने से रोकेंगे, उतनी जल्दी हम लोग अपना नॉर्मल लाइफ में वापस जा पाएंगे. दैट्स इट.
Talking about people trolling you, I think that mustn't be happening, because the idea is social distancing, where we see you, you are completely away from people. We've not seen you around any sort of people. And okay, so let's just keep this topic aside for a moment and tell us, how is your trekking journey? How is your trekking journey happening? We see it and itna maza aata hai dekh ke, lagta hai kaash hum bhi hote wahan. So hame bataiye zara.
I'm very thankful and grateful that एटलीस्ट मैं, अगर मैं भी मुंबई में रहती तो पता नहीं क्या करती, घर के अंदर पागल हो जाती. प्रॉब्ली नहीं होती, बिकॉज आई मिस माई डॉग, माई सन दाइची अ लॉट. सो आई जस्ट, आई उसको कैमरा में देखती रहती हूँ, अपने होम कैमरा में. बट या, ओवर हियर इट्स ब्यूटिफुल. मैंने, आई हैड पुट ऑन लाइक 8 kgs, एंड मैंने डिसाइड किया जब तक मैं क्वारंटीन से वापस आऊंगी, मैं पूरा जैसे मैं पहले थी वैसे फिट होके वापस आऊंगी. सो आई हैव स्टार्टेड बाइकिंग. माई better half Mike is also there. तो मुझे मतलब मार मार के, धक्का मार मार के पहाड़ के ऊपर लेके जाता है. And I can't even show you where all हम लोग जाते हैं. जैसे for example आज,
wow,
you see, where is it that one, उसके ऊपर तक भी है.
Yeah,
वहाँ जाने का भी.
Wow,
after this I'll go there. So yeah, it's wonderful. Yeah, like that.
The other day you made some burgers. Tell us, how did it turn out to be?
वो मैंने व्लॉग, मैंने लिखा भी था, मैंने व्लॉग शूट करना भी है. वो तो माइक और मैं ही है, और हम, हमारा फैमिली है. माय फैमिली स्टे इज ओवर देयर, लाइक एंड ऑफ दैट वैली, इट इज वैली. सो वी ऑल आर,
या,
एंड दैट्स माय हाउस हियर. So
it's a really pretty house, you must
say. It's cute. So मैं बर्गर वाज लाइक, मैंने उसको बोला ही लव्स ईटिंग. आई सेड दैट ओके, इफ यू shoot for me, I'll make you a big fat burger. And he did shoot the vlog for me, so I gave that burger. और मैं यहाँ पर अपने chef giri का इस्तेमाल कर रही हूँ, which is great. You know, one thing I want to share with everyone who is coming live right now with us is that you know, there's positive side to everything. It is so important to pace down your life, and honestly, it's not about being spiritual. It's just I miss my childhood days, and I'm actually living my childhood days right now because of this time without any work stress like that. If you want to take stress, you will take stress, but there's just, it just is so in a way, I think it's just fantastic because there are so many other things, just like realization hota hai. For example, I've been seeing how much, like abhi pictures in Himachal that they can see the mountains. The animals are coming on the street. You know, it's just it's a very reflective time, and I think people should use that. You know, they should take care of themselves right now, which we never get to do in cities. City life is so crazy. We're just running around. So I think... to all of you who are here, by the way, I'm saying it for you guys mostly, just utilize this time, it's actually precious. Uske baad to fir se life wapas aane wali hai, normal jo hamara hai. Yeah, bahut
kya nahi, everybody online who has a very common question jo sabka hai. Of course main fan questions baad mein lungi, lekin abhi ye itni baar pucha ja raha hai to main puchungi, when is your next Bollywood song coming? That is what everybody wants to know over here.
I had 4 singles that I had shot, and we were ready for release, and now ye ho gaya. We are still figuring out how to basically not be able to make it reach out to people, because you know, there are like, I'm not releasing it through any label, it's our own label, we are releasing it through that. So we have to figure out that we make sure that the song reaches out to everyone, and that's what Hopefully in 10 days time I should get one song for sure. Hopefully. Otherwise maximum.
Okay, fingers crossed then. Yeah. Fingers crossed then. Yeah. People have also been a very big fan of your acting, Monali. So is there any chances that we see you acting sometime soon?
Hopefully so. We were in talks with something and again this thing happened and
again this happened.
We were supposed to finally go on floor in April. And yeah, okay. So once everything resumes, yeah, I want to act obviously. Since so that's also a reason I to get in shape completely.
So like you said, half of your family is out there with you, but half of them are still in Mumbai, right? So how are you talking to them? Are you in constant touch with them?
Absolutely. In fact, main yahan aane se pehle I knew that this was going to happen because mujhe pata tha Europe mein kya ho raha tha baaki jagahon pe. So I maine sab khana wana stock up karke mom dad ke liye unki dawai 6 mahine ka sab kuch karke phir mom dad and my sister and whole family there sab ke liye wo karke hum log har roz baat karte hain. In fact they are very happy. I'm yeah, okay. Cool.
Yeah.
So where was I? I was supposed to sing for them.
Yes.
So first of all, today we plan out and we have a conference call meeting and we will be figuring out a concert for everyone. I'm going to go to a concert from my channel very soon. So there you guys can hear us completely from my entire team. Wow. And we are planning it out. Yeah, it's quite exciting to do it. Kabhi zindagi mein virtual concert kiya nahi, so it'll be the first time ever. So yes, all of you guys, I'll let you know on my channel like when we are gonna do this.
We're gonna be waiting for that.
Yeah. Great. So okay, momo ke dhage for you guys. Tu hoga zara pagal, tune mujhko hai chuna. Tu hoga zara pagal, tune mujhko hai chuna. I thought you guys went off. This...
No, we would never go off without talking to you completely. The network is so much better now. Wow. This is like HD quality suddenly.
Okay. Good.
So take us through a day, through your day. How do you, what do you do throughout the day? When do you wake up? Tell us something about your routine out there.
Unfortunately, I'm waking up quite late. Because I'm sleeping in the morning. Because I've been editing at night. Otherwise, Mike or hum log khana bana rahe, main khana bana rahi, Mike khana kha raha hai. And otherwise, it's like, mera biking, I was like 2 ghanta se 2.5 ghanta main bike pe ghumti rehti hu. Aur agar uske baad phir bhi energy rahe, main aur bhi ghumti rehti hu. So main idhar se idhar ek ek pahad choose kar rahi hu ki acha aaj ye pahad, dusre din wo pahad. So I think by the time I come back, main sare pahad ya biking karke chadh chuki hungi. And then I go meet family and hum log sham ke time like yahan ke 5 baje kareeban hum log ek saath baith ke tea peete hain. And we let's say I baked cake again, tiramisu I made. So hum log jayenge sab ek saath. Wow. We have lots of like all the guys are there and we sit down, hum log ek saath khate hain. Phir again we go start working. Main apne ghar ka yahan kaam kar rahi hu pura. So I maine ek chandelier lagaya khud se. Phir dusra aur ek ghar where we are setting up that house jahan mai ka, so maine udhar darwaza usko paint kiya. So abhi humne ek table change kar diya, so we are changing few furnitures and stuff. Usme bhi main paint kar like table legs, I'm painting them gold. So it's just it's nice to be able to do these kind of things. And and of course I'm making vlogs and I'm going to start putting them up. Hamare YouTube channel ka kuch integration ho raha tha, so abhi kal se I think parso se we are going to put that up. And so yeah, and we prepared. So I have managed to sing few songs for everybody normally other than singles, like some songs that I love, like a Christina Aguilera song and some beautiful songs. Jobi, we'll put it up on our channel. Yeah.
Wow, we can't wait. So do notify us on your Instagram handle once you put it up so we can check it out as soon as possible. Surely. Okay, so I'm going to also ask you a girly question since we're all locked down. There's no salon in Mumbai. Tell us what to do at home. Tell us what to do, how to take care of our skins at home.
This is the best time to take care of your skin. And I started my skin ritual for the first time in my life. otherwise I don't do anything for my skin, and I'm so happy ki maine chalu kiya. Firstly, get good amount of sleep. Like, that is precious for your skin. Pani wani to sab, obviously water, yes, everything. But otherwise, salon nahi hai, it's a good thing. Because salon mein jaake na, skin ki dhajja urti hai. You know, when we do facial, we actually kind of start ruining our skin. Your the vibrance of the skin that goes away, you know, a vibrancy. So, wo, it's good that you guys don't. If you want to scrub honey. Honey to mangwa hi sakte hai, chini. Honey or chini. It's a chest scrub ho nahi sakta, you know. Jitna fine particles. Yeah, it's very, very good for your skin. And usse scrub karo. And then wash your face just with water, coconut oil. That's it. You don't need anything. Pimples hai, to just nothing. Cut down on oily food and it should be okay. Chandan lagao, it should be okay. There's so many natural ways. I think it's the time to take care of your face. Good that salons are shut.
that's lovely. We're going to surely try honey and sugar. This is something that I heard for the first time. Also, another fan question is here. Who has been your inspiration when it comes to singing?
Many people. Many people. People they won't even know. They're not aware of. Obviously, my own father, my own sister. They're just incredible artists. I wanted to become a musician after hearing them. Especially a performer after seeing my father perform on stage when I was really young, very, very small. I was like, then, hold on. You want your phone? Yeah, take it. You want to say hi to people? Okay, he's shy. He said no. my Guruji, late Guruji, Pandit Jagdish Prasad ji, he was an Indian classical. Oh my God, he's just amazing. Bade Ghulam Ali Khan sahab, and all those things, all those people. And then, abhi case mein, there are so many artists, I don't know what to say. But mere sare, most of them are international artists that I'm huge fans of. Yahan par, I love Arijit's voice. It's just the soul. That's mere liye gana, music matlab soul. Richa ji, Richa Sharma, beautiful voice. Internationally, there are many. I just, Ariana Grande, I love her. Ariana Grande, I love Bruno Mars. Oh my God, I love Bruno Mars. I love John Mayer. Oh, I love so many people there. It's lots of people.
So like you just said, you love so many people. Have you ever been to a live concert and enjoyed like the best time of your life?
Yes, which one I was did. That? It was Rihanna's. I'm a huge fan of Rihanna's also. So it was in London O2 Arena. I remembered I booked tickets for my friends and we went there. And it was such a blast. It was just absolutely amazing. It's amazing. Their production quality is amazing. After that, they came to India, like not Rihanna, but whichever concerts happened here. But I've attended ones in UK and US, and yeah.
Lovely. Okay, so I'm going to come back to this one lockdown question again. Okay. So since yahan pe cases badhte ja rahe, some people are saying that 14 ko lockdown hat jayega. Some people are saying ki nahi hatna chahiye. So everybody
hatna
has their own...
Hatna chahiye to pata nahi. Hatna to chahiye. But nahi hatega. Wo alag baat hai.
Nahi hatega. So I want to know, what is your opinion when you look at all of this, you know, things being shut and everything, and abhi 14 tak band hai, and the expectations hai ki aage bhi band hoga, and what do you think, what is your anticipation?
If I say, I know that the government is going to jump on me and kill me, but I think it's not needed. I think it's just they needed akalmandi hota jo karne nahi de rahe. You know, so many countries have just said, no, we are not going to follow this because this is nonsense. Because yahan par only death threats, jo normal death threat hai of any normal fever, is your old people and absolute infants. It's not even as serious as a dengue fever. So I don't know what this chaos is about. But kabhi kuch kar nahi sakte. Worldwide mein ye phaila ke rakha hua. This is a kind of a war, economic war, which normal people nahi samajh sakte. But for that, they're ruining, they have taken away our rights. Log na insano ka sabse bhayankar, hamare against sabse bhayankar weapon hai dar. Aur humme dar hi phaila ke ye sab ho raha hai. So we we can respect. I mean, out of respect for the government, we all will be will have to do it. But I think Sweden. I think Sweden. Yeah, Sweden, Brazil, Russia, most of the part of Russia, White Russia, basically. They have not. वो लोग मान ही नहीं रहे. And they're absolutely okay. There's no crazy death toll. There's no nothing. In fact, hospitals mein jo ye bol rahe, kahan par hai? Matlab, there are videos out in America where people, they're showing ki kahan par hai? Jo bol rahe ke log, matlab, there's no space for dead bodies and there's no space in hospitals. They're empty hospitals. So it's very confusing for jo log aware hona chah rahe na, jaise for over here, logo ke liye bahut confusing hai, kahan kya ho raha hai? Kyun hum log lockdown mein? Kyun hum log kaam nahi kar pa rahe? Kyun humare companies crash ho jayenge, kyun dar phaila rahe, log ek dusre se marpeet kyun kar rahe, you know, it's just crazy. Aur India mein agar aisa dar phail jayega to bhayankar ho jayega, ho bhi chuka hai. But I think agar it's something that our government is asking us to do, then we should just respect it, taki at least unko excuse hi na de paaye hum aur ke, you know, cases badh rahe.
Exactly.
So my question is, who are these cases? Kanika ke piche itna kuch bola. Kanika to apparently now she's also been tested negative. So most of the people who were tested positive all around the world are now saying they're coming out and saying no, they've been tested negative. People are getting fined. So I hope that you know, our lives are not ruined. Like, the biggest problem is not corona. The biggest problem in our country, suppose right now, is the ones who are going hungry. They're not getting food because it's, you know, this is just. This is what the consequences are of this kind of a lockdown. So I don't know if it is worth it.
Absolutely. So this is one side of aspect that you share, but there are also some people who are spitting on money and putting up videos on TikTok and God knows what not and showing that, yeah, this is corona. We have literally seen such videos. So do you think social media should not entertain such concepts and such content?
It just went above my head. What?
Yeah, so there were some citizens in India who were spitting on money, on currency, and saying that I'm going to give this money and then this corona is going to be spreading all over the world. This was like threatening people on TikTok. So do you think is cheez ka fayda uthana chahiye? Sab dar jate hai ye sab cheezon se. So, you know, hamara desh hai, hame nahin karna chahiye ye sab.
It's firstly disgusting. Yeah. To like hamare andar waise bhi kafi germs hai, if we know science, so it is any which way disgusting. So it's not just about corona. Whoever has done it, uska account band kar dena chahiye. It's absolute crap and aisa nahi dikhana chahiye because it's disgusting. What's the point of doing that? You can say things that, okay, I do not believe that coronavirus is a threat. You can say it, but you cannot do these kind of nonsense. I don't know what this video is about, and I don't think we should entertain it also. Forget talking about it. Yeah, but anyway, I think sabko aware hona zaruri hai, I think.
So tell me, what do you want to tell all your fans who've been just giving all the love from your itne sare log bas hearts and loves and sab bhejte ja rahe. So tell me something for them.
Yes, just as I already bol diya hai. Acha, this speaking of TikTok, will I ever come on TikTok? I do not know. Very lame with social media. You never know. Maybe if I can figure out what to do there, maybe. But I just don't know what to do. I rather take my bike and go up in the mountain. You see, different people.
We so want to follow you and do the same thing.
I'm going to do this for you guys. वो भी मैंने कल नोट डाउन करके रखा. I'm going to take you guys through. So मेरा GoPro खो गया इधर. As I ordered, like I ordered for one now. I'll get it soon. I'm going to put that and I'm going to take you guys to the trail. It's so beautiful. So मैं वो करूँगी. That'll be also biking diaries में जाएगा मेरे.
So we're going to take a visual trip of the trek with you.
Yes.
That is lovely. So Monali, as we were talking a little bit earlier when you sang a song for us, we were having a lot of network issues and all your fans are requesting for another line. So any song that you really love, just sing a line for all your fans.
Just one line I'll sing, which I'm tripping on right now. It's just because mujhe words nahi pata. Justin Bieber.
Ji, chalega.
Yeah, you got the yummy, yum, the yummy, yum, the yummy, yum. Yeah, you got the... Bye! biking man. He just laughed and he went away. So shy, he put his head down like this.
बंगाली वर्जन पता नहीं क्या क्या बोल रहे हैं सब लोग.
बंगाली वर्जन कौन सा बांग्ला गा है नो बंगाली जाइए. हवा के झोंके आज मौसमों से रूठ गए. गुलों की शोखियां जो भवरे आके लूट गए. बदल रही है आज जिंदगी की चाल जरा. इसी बहाने क्यों न मैं भी दिल का हाल जरा. सवार लूं सवार लूं सवार लूं है सवार लूं.
हाय सो सुंदर नजर न लगे सिंग सो ब्यूटिफुली डू यू सिंग. ओके सो आई एम गोइंग टू टेक वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन एंड दैट इज वंस द लॉकडाउन गोज सो व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट यू आर गोइंग टू रश एंड डू.
गो बैक होम. गो बैक मीट माय मॉम डैड दाइची माय डॉगी माय क्यूटी दीदी माय एंटायर फैमिली माय फ्रेंड्स. आई हैव टू मीट देम. सबको तो मैं मतलब हर रोज पकाती हूँ मैं. मेरे इधर के टाइम उनका रात टाइम मेरा रात टाइम उनका सुबह टाइम व्हाटएवर द टाइम इज व्हेनेवर आई एम दिस डिवाइस आई एम कॉलिंग पिक इट अप एंड दे वेक अप लाइक व्हाई आई एम स्लीपिंग दे वेक अप टॉक टू मी एंड दिस इज सो आई माइट एज़ वेल गो एंड पर्सनली डू दैट टू देम नाउ.
Okay, that was so cutely said. So on that note, thank you so much for talking to us, Monali. I hope you enjoyed talking to Bollywood Bubble.
I did. You all stay safe.
Lastly, I just hope that things go fine and we get to sit and interview you all over again personally.
Yep.
And
thank you.
Wish you all the best and see you soon.
Same here. Bye. Take care. Somehow figure out ways to be entertained. Bye.
And we will be following your vlogs and whatever you do. And your live concert as well.
Yes, and the song hopefully should come out soon and I hope it reaches to you guys soon.
It surely will. Thank you so much.
Bye.
So guys, that was Monali Thakur with us. I hope you all enjoyed the conversation and her pyari awaaz. And in case you want to listen to all of this conversation again, please go and subscribe to our YouTube channel that is Bollywood Bubble. And stay home, stay safe until then. This was your host, Drishti Pathak, signing out. We'll be right back.